Press the subscribe button if you like Ben 10. Some of you may watch the YouTube channel Benson K Club. Benson K Club primarily uploads fake videos for the Benson reboot to trick people into watching his videos. For the past 3 years, Benson K Club has been making videos about Albedo coming to the reboot. However, like most of his videos, these videos are fakes, and there was no real evidence of Albedo coming to the reboot. One user on Twitter asked co-creator Duncan Rollo if Albedo would appear in the reboot, and Duncan replied with a no. I hate to be that I told you so type of guy, but I've been saying Albedo isn't coming for the past 3 years. I even said Kevin was more likely to come to the reboot than Albedo was, and then Kevin actually came in season 3, and I knew Albedo would never come. Most of you who have watched my channel knew Albedo wasn't going to come because of the evidence that I showed in my videos. But for those of you who do watch Benson K Club, his videos are fake and he posts fake news. Benson K Club pays people to make videos look real to trick you guys into watching his videos, but they're all fake. He's a tricky dude. It's